Blessed are those who have no sin and yet